Hello friends, this is Sai Prakash. In this video, I am going to explain you the questions related to SSC JEE Electrical from previous year question papers. In the video description, I am going to give you the link related to SSC JEE Electrical preparation. You can follow that group. You can post any question related to SSC JEE Electrical. Our team will soon come up with the answers. You can post any doubts also related to SSC JEE Electrical. Next. Coming to the last of the session, I am going to give you an interesting question for you to solve the problem, and please comment the answer in the comment box. You can also comment your question regarding SSC JEE Electrical in the comment box also. Before that, I am going to give you the live updates of the corona. Right now in India, we are having a cases of about 5,000 above cases. Whereas death cases are about 169 above, whereas coming to the America, we are having 4 lakhs above cases, whereas coming to Italy, we are having cases of about 130,000 above cases, whereas coming to Italy, death cases are above 17,000, whereas America, we are having death cases above 13,000, whereas Spain, we are having death cases above 13,000. So please stay at home and stay safe, friends. Please wear masks when you go outside. Please boost your immunity or improve your immunity system by taking exercise and taking good meals, vegetables and non-veg items. Please go through the previous links also. I will provide you in the description how to take the safety. Friends, for the first question, they have asked to find the equivalent capacitance in microfaraday from AB terminals. This is terminal A and this is terminal B. Between these two terminals, we have to find the capacitance in microfaraday. So, by seeing this circuit, you can get to know that these three capacitances are connected in series. For the series equivalent capacitance, we know formula 1 by C equivalent equal to 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2 plus 1 by C3 plus 1 by C4 etc. As we are having three capacitance, I am taking only three variables. So 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2 plus 1 by C3 equivalent to C equivalent. 1 by C equivalent equivalent to 1 by 40 plus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 4. As they are 4 and 10 and 40, I am taking LCM. We will get LCM equal to 40. Four plus 10. So 15 by 40 equivalent to 1 by C equivalent. So C equivalent is equal to 15 by 40. That is equal to 40 by 15. But total C equivalent equal to 20 microfaraday in parallel with 40 by 15 microfaraday. 40 by 15 microfaraday is equivalent to 8 by 3. That is equal to 2.66 microfaraday. For finding total C equivalent, as these two are connected in parallel, for parallel C equivalent is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus so on etc. As they are having two variables, I am taking C1 plus C2 equal to C equivalent. So 2.66 microfaraday plus 20 microfaraday. That is equivalent to 22.66 microfarad. Friends, for the second problem, we have to find the power delivered by the current source. This is the current source. We have to find the power delivered by the current source.
For finding the power, we know that power equal to voltage into current by the Telegen's theorem. We know power delivered equal to power absorbed. So I am finding the equivalent resistance between these two terminals, so that I will find the current and the voltage across these two terminals, so that I will get the power absorbed. So I am finding R equivalent. These two resistances are connected in series. So R1 equivalent equivalent to 4 plus 6, that is equivalent to 10 ohms. This equivalent 10 ohms and this 3 ohms is connected in parallel. So R2 equivalent equivalent to 10 into 3 by 10 plus 3, 30 by 13 ohms. By seeing the equivalent resistance across these two terminals, this equivalent is connected in series with 2 ohm resistor. So R2 equivalent is connected in series with R2 ohms. So total R equivalent is equivalent to R2 equivalent plus R2 ohms. So 2 ohms plus 30 divided by 13 equivalent to total resistance. 26 plus 30 divided by 13, that is equivalent to 56 divided by 13 ohms. So for finding the voltage across R equivalent, we have to find the current. Before that, I am making the equivalent circuit. 5 amperes current source, and this is RT equivalent. Which is equivalent to 56 divided by 13 ohms. So for the voltage across this resistor, V equivalent to RT equivalent into current flowing through that resistance, which is of 5 amperes. Therefore 56 divided by 13 into 5 equivalent to, you will get the voltage of 21.53 volts. So power delivered equal to power absorbed. Power delivered by the current source is equivalent to voltage into current, that is equivalent to 21.53 volts into 5 amperes. By solving this, you will get 107.69 watts. So power delivered by the current source equivalent to 107.69 watts.
Friends, this is Sai Prakash signing off. Please stay tuned to our channel. Please like, share and comment for the video. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel. Please share to others. Please stay tuned, friends. Thank you for watching the video.